Welcome back to Stardew Valley. Last time we celebrated the Christmas. Gag. I'm gonna give you this advice because I like you and I want you to stay in Pelican Town. If there comes a day you want to ask for someone's hand in marriage, you need to give them the mermaid's pendant. Don't worry, everyone in Pelican Town is incensed if we get to the end, but it's issue to tradition in this region. Good luck. Kurt, let's go camping. We meet in the Sierra Woods after 10 p.m. Yep. We're camping, folks. Cheese and furnace. Does that sound like a good idea? Holy crap. I just blew it like 1 second, 2 seconds ago, and still. I mean, all sorts of stuff dubbed. Alright, oh. That's great. I totally apologize. So I might as well just get set my hardwood then. Go to the secret forest thing, get some hardwood probably. And do that. So there's two things I need to do. Get more hardwood, get more money. Get lava eel. So let's see if I can get a lava eel. Can't escape me this time, Bubba Eel. Can't escape from me this time. I will catch you, Bubba Eel. Catch you. Bite rate for this thing is zero. I will catch you, love eel. Anytime you actually like to bite, love it, Eel. That'd be fantastic. How much trash gets underground here, anyways? What? Stay. There we go. There we go. We got ourselves a nice, happy little lava eel. All I had to do was switch out my barber. Okay. What's this? And then we'll continue at home. Let's get some hardwood. And figure out how much it costs to upgrade my house again. Because you've run, how much does the lovely That's a great cake, Goss. I'm sure it's pretty expensive. In fact, I'm positive it's gonna be really expensive. But how much money will it cost me to upgrade my house? Gotta see his worth. Upgrade my house now after I get the vault cleared or what have you. Ooh, how do I factor in the fact that I got seeds nearby for next year too? Farm. Do it per basis. The at least I can definitely put more stuff in there. Robin, if you're open. You're late in the day, but... Robin! How much would it cost me to upgrade my house? I should probably buy a phone. That'll help me out quite a bit. $150 power wood, okay, and 50,000 gold. Oof. That's definitely a bit more than I like to admit, but I do want a deluxe bed though. That's quite a lot of money. That's quite a lot of money. I'm not gonna lie. $50,000 with 150 hardwood. That might be a little while. Especially when I do a coop and barn for upgrade first, and then we get some fish ponds up. Well, we'll see there. Once spring comes around, I'm gonna be buying a whole lot of seeds anyways. Let's say goodbye to this old bed. And say hello to our lovely new awesome looking bed. I mean, our cheeses and stuff are getting to us 2,000 pop. That would just take me a whole entire month worth of that alone to make some thing happen with that, so. Anyways, which is almost over. It's good. I need to get more rocks. Everything. I need that for the community center. Good job, ducks, for giving me a feather. I probably should get some more animals. Let's ban my processes out more. eel doer. Bubble eel's doing fine. That is good to hear, I suppose. Do I need a cruiser for a stone board? Sure I did. Nope, I already have one. Alright. Never mind. More than anything else, I should probably go talk to the caravan, the traveling merchant. Figure what she has to sell. Get more hardwood. Maybe fish around the sewers or go mining, get more rocks. Probably go mining, honestly. Because, Park looks to me need it. Buy one of those. Yes, please. That's good. Some wheat. Gotta wait for trees to grow in. Alright, we got seed. That is fantastic. That's definitely a worthwhile investment. Because that means I can get more ancient seeds. Do you want something? I'm sure you and Vincent makes like sweets and stuff. Fortunately, I can really give you. Well, I might as well plant the ancient seed right now. That's what I can go here. Stop through ancient seeds, strawberries. I do need to get more uranium sprinklers. That involves me getting uranium bars. Which does involve me mining, so. Yeah, how about I go ahead and mine, get some ores and stuff. I mean, I have a lot more chance of getting uranium once I get the bus working and go to the desert. But let's see if I can round. Diamond. Pretty sure I can get fire pits for to deal with something, so I just got to find that too. And get combat experience. For these. Clear the mine. I'm pretty sure I can find diamonds anywhere. Maybe this small shorts drop diamonds, and I'm pretty sure I have a small chance to find them. Ruby. Yeah. Okay. Interesting. That was a fireworks. Yeah, it's a nice land kill. Fuck thing that needs to go away. And we got bats that want to kill us. We got a secret note. I mentioned those bats that want to kill us. Where are the ladders? Yeah, that's gonna be a situation that's Steve. Get out of there! You don't want to die! Clock and sharp. Let's stay the season. Should go push the playground. We got a lot of stuff. And Emily wants to go camping. So let's go camping. Open. I think it's a minute past 10 p.m. So let's go do that. All right. Never mind. He's going to stay. Well, whatever. So I'm supposed to go to the Secret Woods after 10 p.m. What to do until I wait until, like, 9 o'clock then? Just fish down here. Sorry, don't worry, I'm still very, very few, but my shop is still up to you, however. Ford egg. Go Ford chicken. Okay, worthwhile investment. I'm sure there is a super fish here too. Oh, there it is. Got the teeny carp. Not really putting too much of a fight. Oh, oh, I had to say not putting too much of a fight. Now it wants to put out a fight. Nope. Get back in the bar. Well, too. Wow. Wow. Was not expecting to get that on the first cast. Get that thing to bite on the first cast, let alone catch it. Granted, I think it's the easiest of all the legendary fishes to catch. I think the hardest thing is the actual spring legendary fish. So we can put this in our lovely fish tank. Yeah. Well, let's put our void egg into our into the incubator. No, don't eat the void egg. Wait until it's night. Past 10 p.m. Goodies out here to grab. Selenium, some wood. More wood. More forge stuff. Doll. More yams. More logs. Seed. Wood. Go up and visit Emily. Well, this is fun, isn't it? Kind of spooky, actually. It's chilly out here. Well, we are camping out in the middle of winter. because you're supposed to be. There's a bear. That is a bear. Goodbye, bear. A bear. I hope he's not hungry. I have a sword. I can fend him off. Oh. The other sleeping bag is still outside. No, I'm going back out there. You don't mind sharing your sleeping bag with me, do you? It's post not? Oh boy. Hey, foraging. This is level 8. Ooh, I can make warp farm. Nice. But I believe that'll be all for today's episode of Stardew Valley. See you all next time.